he really has been the Spider-Boy. And this film is about him becoming Spider-Man. It's about him growing up, making his own decisions, and stepping up to the plate as a full-blown Avenger. And it's been really nice to kind of have that dovetail between myself on Spider-Man Homecoming and now who I am and who Peter Parker is in Spider-Man No Way Home.
Give me the box.
No.
Dimension, where I'm in control.
Strange stuff! Can we please just talk about this?
Parker, don't you realize that in the multiverse there are an infinite number of people who know Peter Parker is Spider-Man? And if that spell gets loose, they're all coming here!
Look, I know, I get it, but we can't just send them home to die!
It's their fate. You can't change that any more than you can change who they are.
Whoa, what are you doing?